You can add text for captions, title screens, or credits in VideoPad. VideoPad adds text like it adds video, audio, and image files. In other words, to add text to your movie, you have to create a text clip. Click the Add Text button on the toolbar. This opens the text editing window. Select your font, text size, and color. Then, enter the text you want to put in your movie in the text field. If you are using a text color that is difficult to see on a white background, change the color of the editor's background to black. By default, your text clip will be added to the Images bin, and you'll see the text appear in the Clip Preview pane. Right-click on a clip and select Rename to make it easier to find later. The Clip Preview pane is where you can change the text style and the duration. Select the text clip in either the Image bin or on the sequence. Then, click on the text in the Clip Preview to open the editing window. From here, you can make changes to the font, style, color, size, alignment, and set a scrolling pattern. Any changes you make are shown in the Clip Preview pane. Click outside of the text editor when you are happy with how the text looks to save your changes and close the editing window. Now you need to place your text in the sequence. If you want the text to appear by itself on a black background, simply drag and drop it from the bin to the same track on the sequence as your other video clips. If you want to put the text over a video or image clip, you'll need to drag and drop it onto the track above the video clip. Please note that if you are working on a sequence when you use Add Text, the text will be added on a new video track at the cursor location. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.